Chad.
Chad?
Yes.
C-H-A-D. I apologize for the confusion right there.
It's alright.
Cool. So I'm here with Chad from Funeral Party. Just wrapped up at the first contact party here at Club Crucial at South by Southwest. So FNX has been playing your hit song, New York City Moves to the Sound of LA. Tell us about that. What's the inspiration for that jam?
Actually, the idea comes from something I thought of in high school, is just looking at public and seeing how, you know, kids think they're the most original people by getting stuff that's pretty much old school. You know, like, go around and, like, stop it. You know, watch movies and think it's original. So that whole idea kind of separate from that. I thought when we started Bad Boys,
so is there like a New York-LA rivalry going on? Because we have the Boston-New York rivalry that runs really deep, you know, more than Celtics-Lakers.
Really? You know, I think we never got over the whole thing.
Really?
I think it still runs in our blood.
Really? Did you see Nate Dogg pass away this morning?
No way.
Did you know that one?
No, I didn't.
I was getting on a plane this morning and I read the news. I don't know how, but Nate Dogg passed away late last night, early this morning. So, you know, we're, as a native Los Angeles, you know, and, do you have any final words?
Just send my condolences to his family.
Yeah, it's a bummer. It's a regular. It's a shit back in the day.
Yeah.
I probably can't say that. But tell me a little bit more about Funeral Party. I mean, that show that we just saw, I mean, there's so many different elements that you would pick up, you know, dance punk, indie. I mean, what do you guys put into Funeral Party sound?
A little bit of everything, to be honest. I mean, like, for our live shows, we try to keep it pretty raw, you know, give it like a very fast-paced energy kind of thing. When we record, we kind of try to be more professional with everything, so a little bit of like a vibe.
Must be. So you're in the Club Crucial, first contact party, South by Southwest. Thanks, man.